The hallowed halls of Highsmith shall not be polluted by someone of your alignment.
As Riverdale High's first openly lesbian student body president, I'm announcing the launch of an LGBTQIA alliance. It burns me that there are people in this town that still believe that being gay is anything less than rapturous.
Where we go.